Aloha from Superb Vacations. Royal Caribbean International is in the process of building a new $125 million cruise terminal at Pier 10 in Galveston, Texas for the Lure of the Seas, one of the Oasis class ships that holds nearly 6,800 guests. In the lower left corner, you can see what the new cruise terminal is supposed to look like when it's finished. I've included part of the video from December 5th, 2021 to show how much progress has been made. The Lure of the Seas cruises from Galveston are available for booking now, so please contact us at 197-TRAVEL-EZ or reservations at superb-vacations.com to book your next vacation. Thank you.